Bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. My name is Brother Chukwuemeka. I just want to present this message, 2014 woke up and the crisis, going on in Brazil at this particular moment. My dear audience, these are the signs of the end. This is 2014. Brazil is hosting the woke up. As they are hosting the World Cup, people are protesting in mass regarding the cost of living, regarding, how their government, spend over $11 billion in building the World Cup facilities. People are protesting in hundreds of thousands in Brazil against their government. My dear audience, these are the signs of the end in this final moment. These are the signs of the end. Brazil is the one hosting the World Cup, as their government is hosting the world. Their people are crying. They are protesting. Crying because of the cost of living. Inflation is very high in Brazil. All these are the signs of the end in this final moment, said the Spirit of God. Mass protest engulf many parts of Brazil. People are not happy. They say people are dying of starvation. Inflation is very high. And their government is spending billions in building the World Cup infrastructures. All these are the signs of the end, said the Spirit of God. 2014, a great shaking and the woke up. These are the signs of the end in this final moment. If you are watching me presenting this message right now in Brazil and you haven't given your life to Jesus, now is the hour of your salvation, because all these are the last day's event, signs of the end before the imminent rapture. People are protesting on unprecedented scale in Brazil because of the cost of living. Inflation is high in that country, said the Spirit of God. If you want to give your life to Jesus, just follow me to Medicina's prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sin knowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for forgiving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen.